Okay, guys, how is it going? This is going to be a different hardcore Ironman video. It's sort of like the first ones I did. I'm not going to be doing quests this time. Just going to be going over the stuff I'm planning on doing over the next few days and in the future. I know I've said a lot of the end of my videos, oh, I'm planning on doing this, but I think this is just going to be one to sort of discuss a few ideas I've got, other things that are going to be happening. But first off, is what I'm doing in the background is just training my combat. Combat stats aren't too great. I'm planning on getting 60 and everything, and then I'm going to attempt to do barrows, and that is going to lead on to a series I'm going to do, which is going to be the road to all barrows items, which I think could be good. Barrows isn't my favorite sort of boss, but still, it's something that I think could be good, be able to do on this other aside from quests and stuff like that, and it would sort of go well nicely with the hardcore Ironman stuff. So I thought that would be something to do, something a bit different as well, to show you guys when that's happening. Hopefully I'll be able to get those stats over the next couple of days, but I am also trying to get 50 mining or 53 mining for, what's the name of the quest? Hero's Quest, and 53 cooking, because Tom wants to do that with me, so I've left him I think about a week now. He hasn't been able to do it, so it's a bit unfair on him, but it's fine, we'll crack on with that soon. So yeah, today, other than being at school and doing some other work outside of school, I've just been thinking about what I'm going to be doing on the other channel that I was talking about in the previous videos, if you guys did see. I'm going to be doing some other games like Xbox games, PS3 games, even just normal PC games as well. The reason being is that I want to do something a bit different to RS as well. RS is a great game, do enjoy playing it, but if I'm going to be doing a load of videos every single day on it, I don't want to get bored. I mean, I've found it quite hard to put nice Ben, nice tongue twist in there. But I've sort of struggled to motivate myself to get on today, partly because I didn't sleep too well last night, and partly because I know I want to sort of crack on with some other stuff as well, other games, stuff that interests me. Hopefully you guys would support that. So yeah, that's another thing. I'm trying to think, I came in this video with so many ideas of what I was gonna say. As I always do, and it's sort of gone out the window. Yeah, I had something then. Yes, the clan. I know a lot of people who have watched the videos have then come and joined the clan. One person, little shout out here, I guess, if it's gonna work. Ah, they're not on. Fizzy Orange said that they watched my Dragon Slayer video, thought it was quite funny how I was getting panicky about dying. So it's like, if you are watching the videos, you want to join a clan, this is a great clan. You can't really see in the bottom left where I've got my mouse right now because the chat bar's sort of covered up, but everyone's always talking and it's really good. Everyone sort of helps each other out. Tom and I try and get rid of the people who we see as being sort of the assholes, like people who think they're better than everyone, put people down. We don't want those sort of people in this clan. We just think it's a bit off, really. It's not really fun for anyone if everyone's going to be arguing and whatnot. So yeah, that's another thing. But the new channel, I'm hoping to sort of around Christmas time get this started up with another channel. Up to then, what I'm going to be doing is saving up enough money to buy a few games to be able to do videos on different games, walkthroughs, sort of guides, tutorials, stuff like that, everything really. But I don't want to just go and start it now on the games I do have. I don't have too many games for my Xbox at the moment. I think the most recent game I've got on it is Titanfall, which is quite old now. I know a lot of people don't play on it anymore. So yeah, I'm going to be saving up for those now I've got my job. I'm also going to be trying to find my capture card. I've had a little look for it, and it's nowhere to be found. I haven't a clue where it is. I don't particularly want to buy another one because it was £100, which is quite a bit of money to me. But if I really can't find it, I guess I'll have to. But it'll be worth it because I'll enjoy making the videos. And yeah, as far as RS videos go, I am in fact going to attempt to try and do on most days a couple of videos a day. Just because I want to sort of get more content out there. If there are days I'm going to be struggling, which I reckon there will be in the future, I want there to be enough stuff there so you guys don't think, oh, he's going to do like a video every 3 days, it's going to be really bad. I want it to be like, oh, he's done two videos today, oh, he's missed today, oh, it's alright, he's got loads of others. So yeah, I don't want you guys to be going without with these because I think it's important we get loads of content up, and really the main thing is that everyone's sort of satisfied with it. So yeah, I don't actually know how I was going to time how long I've been recording, because I know I do waffle on for a long time. But I'm actually back in school in about 45 minutes, which I'm not looking forward to at all. But it's fine, I'm only going to be in for about half an hour or so. So yeah, also, another thing I was thinking of was, now you guys can hear my voice. I hate the sound of my voice being played back. I think it sounds ridiculous. I think I sound really girly and like, I sound like I'm 10. Maybe 12, let's go for 12, push it a bit. But do you reckon something you want to see is perhaps in the top left, top right, whatever, me, like a webcam video feed of me while I'm playing, stuff like that? I don't know if it's a thing you want to see. I know a lot of other people doing videos do that. A lot of people don't. People like it, people dislike it. If that's something you think would be cool, I will try and find my webcam again. My webcam isn't too great, but I will invest in another one if that is something people want to see. If not, I'm cool doing the audio. I'm gonna try and sort out the audio bit, because I know you can hear a fan in the background. I think that's my computer that you can hear. So at the moment it isn't too loud, but I know when I first started doing the videos, the first few videos, you'll be able to hear it really well. Like, all you can hear is and it's like, wow. I remember I was looking at them last night and I was like, no one's gonna watch this. They're gonna like put this on, they're gonna be like, what the fuck is that noise? But yeah, so I think that's about it. I don't really want to go. When I get a video up, I like to waffle on, because I want to sort of be recording for as long as I can. But I think we are going to leave it there. Just a quick video, really. So yeah, for the rest of the day, as I said before, I'm just going to be getting these combat stats up, be doing a bit of mining, a bit of cooking, see how that goes. And I'm also going to be on my other account doing my room crafting. And I think Tom and I might be going to Bando soon, which we will be streaming. Reason being that we want some more money. Oh, ghostly essence. What the fuck is that? Examine. Slimy to the touch. I'm gonna have to look that up, guys, because that is, oh shit, I'm dying. That's something new. So yeah, as I was saying before, yeah, RuneCrafting is gonna be going on. We're gonna be doing some Twitch streaming later on this week, perhaps beginning of next week, and the Max Party. As far as I'm aware, it is going to be this weekend, though if some things do crop up this weekend, it is going to be a tight fit. So I'm hoping I can get it done for you guys, because I do want to sort of get out there and be like, yeah, more Max Partying, get on with that. And then as soon as I've maxed, the one reason I want to max is I can just go straight for comp. That is just what I'm going to be doing. It's going to mean a lot of Livid Farm. I think I calculated about 50 hours of Livid Farm, which isn't going to be fun at all. I reckon I could max comp rather come New Year if I really went for it, but I'll just have to see how it goes. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Loving all the support at the moment. Even though it's only 30 videos, 30 to 40 views per video, it's still something, and I think the same people are coming back and watching the videos, and I know my voice can be kind of boring, I don't really know what it sounds like, but thank you for tolerating it. And yeah, for all the comments and stuff, I know a lot of people said they're enjoying the videos. There's getting some likes in as well, more subscribers every single day. So you know, thanks for all the feedback, stuff like that, all the likes. And remember, if you want to see more videos, just subscribe if you haven't done so already, because you know, I'm going to be uploading every day, if not a couple of times a day. So yeah, I guess that's it. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to check out our Twitter at YorksRS. I always say Twitter really weirdly, don't I? Twitter, as if I'm American. But also Twitch at York, not at YorksRS, twitch.tv/YorksRS. That is our Twitch channel. Make sure to check that out. We will be streaming soon. Can't say for definite when it's going to be, but it will be very soon, and I'm very much looking forward to it, because I did enjoy doing the Bandos stuff. Also, I keep thinking of new stuff that's going to be on. If anybody did watch our Bando stream when we had a guy called Raneem in stream with us, Numi, Raneem, I'm going to be seeing if we can get him back on. I know when he was on, I think we managed to hit like 15, 20 views on Twitch, which I know a lot of people be like, that isn't much, but, you know, it was one of our first streams, and it was a lot. He was really funny, really sort of made it for us, so, yeah, hopefully we're going to be getting him in, so, should all be good. So, anyway, guys, I'm going to stop talking. I know you're all like, Ben, you said, let's wrap this up 5 minutes ago, but yeah, I'm going to stop recording now. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time. Bye.